We now know the names of the two people involved in a deadly crash north of Epiphany almost a week ago.
South Dakota's Highway Patrol says Lenny Zenz was driving a Dixon lawnmower on Highway 25 when he was rear-ended by a GMC Yukon. The 66-year-old died at the scene. The driver of the Yukon was not hurt. An investigation is ongoing.